so the first thing I'll say about narrative is that narrative is universal. Narrative is found in every culture. I want to share a quote with you from Mark Turner. He says, "Story is a basic principle of mind. Most of our experience, our knowledge, and our thinking is organized as stories." That's going to become important when we consider cross-cultural ministry, because when we seek to be able to communicate cross-culturally, we can go into that context with confidence that we're working with peoples who understand story. And we'll see in other tutorials ways in which narrative is so effective in communication. And so we're going to be talking to you about communicating God's meta-narrative, or the biblical story, the meta-story, different terms that we use to refer to that. We're talking about the story of God from creation to the new creation. If you're asked to speak to a group of people and someone says, "We want you to share your testimony," especially if you're asked to do that in an impromptu manner, the very first thing you'll do is take a piece of paper or a tablet, and you're going to start noting different events in your life that were part of you coming to faith in Christ, and then different events in your life that were formative as a believer that God has used to get you from where you were to where you now are. And so that's one of the beauties of narrative. If we can teach the Word of God in a narrative format, then we draw people into the storyline, not in a forced manner, but we show them where they as a believer are a part of God's plan and work in salvation history. And we see them then become motivated to find their place in the story of God. That's part of the beauty of narrative.